Welcome, Wanderer. I sense that recent events have brought you to me. These are strange times indeed. Though many fear the inexplicable, I deal in it. And you, you seek answers. This will lead you to the knowledge you desire. Legends state this rune is the missing piece of an arcane construct. A mighty weapon capable of harnessing ancient power for the one strong enough to control it. But be warned, for the construct is buried deep beneath Khajistan in the ancient vaults of Zoltan Kul. Untouched for centuries, they are protected by deadly traps of Kul's own design. And guarded by his mechanical horrors. But the architect Zoltan Kul overestimated his cleverness. In his hubris, the mage abandoned his work, leaving darker forces free to corrupt his machinations and claim the vault's power for themselves. The answers await you in the depths. Take the rune, if you dare.
Possession. Demon thought. You see those people? They listen to the old man's stories. The vaults, the sorcerer, the treasure. Thought they would strike it rich. So much for that. They can't even talk now. Vaults are full of those things. Folk brought them to town and now there's demons in their heads. Look at the markings. Mage clans, bad luck. You wanna help? Get that thing out of town, put it back where it came from. Vaults north of here. Don't get killed.
Until next time.
Not while I'm in town.
Sword. Oh, the rest of the wolves were ready when they hear you found it. You have done us a great service.
do that here.
Greetings. Thanks. I need help. Wait a moment. I need more spirit. No, on spirit. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. Time to do that. I need more time. Need more time. This must be it. I need more spirits. I must wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Understand. It metastasized faster than I expected. We must...
Stiff joints. Oh, forgive me. I need a moment.
I am Ayuzan of Kaldim, mage of the Ashari. The demon you spoke of? It is called Malphas. It has infested this place, taken it for its own. But it can be removed.
I see.
This demon is a parasite. It will inhabit whatever it can, simply for the joy of playing the puppeteer. Last I saw it, it was little more than a red mist. If it is able to possess people on the surface, we must act quickly. I see you have a construct strapped to your waist. Hand it to me.
It is not beyond repair.
This is essential, designed to protect its charge. All it requires is a governing stone. There we are. Now, follow me. I am not the only one who may be in danger.
I cannot use that.
History's champion.
Let us consider the cards once more. That's a bold choice.
I built this place, but not alone. I worked alongside another mage, Zoltan Kuhl, of the Eniath clan.
Of him. He'll be pleased. The man always believed he'd be famous. Come, if he is not in his study, he will at least have left word there.
Insisted on security.
Security which Malphas has felicitously taken advantage of.
This hall is rigged with traps. They can be timed and avoided, but I doubt I would make it. Better if you throw the switch at the end of the hall and I'll catch up.
Be better once we find Zoltan.
Study is this way.
recognize your charm. You are learned in the scale, father.
Yes.
I never thought I'd meet any of the best. You come to Calvary.
Answer me!
He's not here.
Men of his pride don't just vanish without a trace.
There must be something.
Dearest friend.
Ha! We had quite the row last I remember. But to amount our collaboration to friendship? It's just like him.
He writes as though he destroyed the loom on his way out.
But I can feel it humming under our feet. Wait, who is that?
Me. That is me. I am an old man. How many years have I spent down here?
A young man, fast asleep, alone, cracks in the walls of his mind. I took him. I built his dream anew.
It made me repair the loom. All these years, it got.
Something finer.
I need time to do that.
me.
But I'm still here. I refuse to be a demon's puppet again. I'll meet you in the Gatehall.
My dearest friend, you refused to listen to reason. So, I decided for us both. The loom is dead. You will find the tunnels collapsed, the siphons broken, and the ruins scoured. To rebuild it without me,
Malphas holds this portal shut. It is the only way down to the loom. I need you to travel to Skosglen. One of our vaults is buried there, a nursery where the constructs are created and kept. If the demon is producing more constructs, we need to know now. Normally, you could travel by portal, quick as light. But that is not an option. Entering on foot will be tricky. I've marked where you should begin your search for an entrance.
Let's have a look at you, hmm? Hmm. Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you.
Ready yet. not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Wait a minute. Thank you. not ready
We're
yet.
Alive.
wait a moment.
My life's work. Why not? Why not let the demon win?
Zoltan asked the same question, of course. It's the reason he left. Because he did not believe the situation could be salvaged. Perhaps he was right. But to live in fear of demons is to be paralyzed. And I will not be paralyzed. I feared as much. Malphas' influence now spans the breadth of Sanctuary. We need a better means of speaking across distances. I can modify your seneschal to this purpose, but I don't have what I need here. However, Zoltan built a web of traps around the vaults. When they are disturbed, they send vibrations into the earth, calling constructs to the vault's defense. We should exploit this. Harvest the constructs for raw materials, and I can make what we need. You will also find a few of my constructs roaming the Gatehall. They can provide whatever you may need.
I cannot do that here. I need more time. Wait a moment.
This whole place is in ruins. What happened here?
Spirit! Why
You will never harm another soul.
We'll see. This place used to be blooming with magic and nature. The tree was the heart of it. Many of the Tur Dulra runestones were destroyed during the Days of Ash. But if one survived, we might be able to use it to heal the tree. If not, it may never recover. The chances are very slim, but perhaps you could search through the rubble for it? Survive. I didn't dare get my hopes up, but we are truly blessed. I'll try to reawaken it. Hold fast.
Tur Dulra was once the seat of power for us druids. Spirits roamed the grove, and we formed sacred bonds with the land. All lost now. But I hope the day of retribution draws near. You've healed this place, but the spirits here still ache with rot. It was their cries you heard. They don't listen when we call back. Their pain. There is one who might help. The spirit Gathlin. He's a healer of his kind. Or he was, until the college fell. Go to his shrine. Honor him there. Perhaps he will commune with Tur Dulra's savior. Death is a different beast to them. They've no blood to bleed, no breath to steal. yet they weaken all the same. As long as they suffer, we suffer. Don't you feel it? The stiffness in your limbs? When our connection to the spirits is frail, so are we.
The runestones lie within the deep forest. The third was hidden deep within the wretched delve, the entrance to which sits down by the ocean's edge.
I'm ready to go.
Return here when you find them.
After all, I am bound to a carcass, rotting in the grove of fame. Cut me free!
Ready yet.
trapped then, for all these years. He has suffered too long. Here, place it upon the altar. Let us honor him.
Gathlin, healer of spirits. The den is safe once more. The winter of the great tree's corruption has passed. Honor us with your return. Hitom tua creor. Bog mi ba igapi click skim.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another.
Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Something for it. Unexpected.
Not bad.
Not while I'm in town. I must wait a moment. Not ready yet. Not ready. I'm not ready yet.
not ready. I must wait a moment.
A thousand salutations, Wanderer.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Wait a
you have an eye for quality. You'll find no finer in all of Sanctuary. Bring.
Well struck.
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
What we needed. Step into my workshop. It's time that we improved your seneschal.
Do that here. Not while I'm in town. I need time to do that. Wait a moment. must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I need time to do it. Not ready yet. I cannot do that here.
Ah!
not ready yet. Wait a moment. I'm not ready. Thank you. Not while I'm in town.
Ready yet.
ready yet. I must wait for you. Just wait a moment.
To dance by the fountain in the bazaar. I hope it's still there.
I can break that down.
Subject 23. The Plague of Alcanus was born from the dead of this city. Like all of the corpses here, 23's tissue appears flush with the demonic ether. Still alive, in a sense, after decades of decay. If this vitality can be distilled, I may have found more than a cure.
Yeah!
must wait a moment. She was reborn from those growths. I must scour them all. I must wait a moment. One of my best.
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. Ready. not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Goodbye.